Hi guys, welcome to my channel Style with Crochet. Today I am going to tell you a very beautiful, elegant and super easy rose flower, as you can say your hair accessories, which you can use in your jura, bun, when you make any hairstyle, any beautiful. So let's start our hair accessories. First of all, make basic chairs. Make chain 36, 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 11, 12. I made my basic chains. And now into the fourth chain from the hook, make a double crochet. In each chain, make double crochet. In each chain, make double crochet. I made double crochet in each chain. And now chain 3, turn the pattern, and in next 4 chains make double crochet. Chain 3, turn the pattern, and each chain make 2 double crochet. In each chain make 2 double crochet. In last chain make 1 double crochet. 1, 2, 3, 4. Chain 4. And now make double treble in each chain. Two times. Thread over the hook 2 times, release 2 loops, again into the same chain, make double treble, in next chain, and make chain 3, no, sorry. Make double treble into the same stitch. In next chain, make 2 times double treble. In each chain, make 2 times double treble. And in last 2 chains, make double crochet 2 times. and in the last chain make half double crochet. And chain 3, and now make a slip stitch, chain 3, and now a slip stitch, chain 1. In the next 4 chains make 4 double crochet, 1, 2, 3, 4. This petal is complete, and now I am making another petal. 1, 2, 3. Chain 3. In first chain make 2 times double crochet. 1, 2. In next chain make 2 double crochet. 1, 2. In next chain 2 double crochet. In next chain 2 double crochet. Chain 2, turn the pattern. In first chain make half double crochet, then in the same chain make double crochet, in next chain make 2 double crochet, in next chain make double treble. 2 times. In next chain, double treble 2 times. In next chain, double treble 2 times. Double treble 2 times in the next chain. Again into the same chain. And again double treble into the before last. In next chain 2 times double crochet. 1, 2. Into the last half double crochet. Next petal. 1, 2, 3. Chain 3. And now in previous round last chain make slip stitch. 1, 2, 3. We are coming to bottom, and in the starting chain slip stitch again, chain 1, and now make another petal. Into the next 4 chains make double crochet, 2, 3. This style of making rose flower is very easy, very simple. You can make this and enjoy my video. 1, 2, 3. Turn the pattern and make in the starting chain 2 times double crochet. In each chain make 2 times double crochet. and repeat same procedure to make this petal also. Chain 3, turn the pattern and make a half double crochet. In next chain, make 2 double crochet. In next double treble 2 times. Guys, repeat same procedure. In this way, I will make my all petals. And next chain, 2 double crochet. And in last chain, make half double crochet. Chain 3. And in the previous round starting point, make a slip stitch. Chain 3. And in the starting chain, make a slip stitch. Chain 1. In next 4 chains, again make 4 double crochet. In this way, make your all petals. Guys, I made my all petals. 1, 2, 3, 4, 5, 6, 7. I have 7 petals. And now, in rest double crochets, I will make double crochet in each chain. In last some chains, make double crochet over previous double crochet. Chain 1, turn the pattern and make half double crochet in each chain. And now single crochet in each chain. Cut the thread. So guys, arrange my flower. These are simple double crochet and half double crochet, and these all are petals. So start from here. I will use gum. Now I am showing you how to wrap. So guys, use gum to stick every petal. Now I am showing you. I will show you how to attach this flower in your bun.